Says, warning, do not agitate. Do not ask dopey questions. Do not expect a happy response. Failure to comply with these instructions may cause facial cramping, stomach pain, body convulsions, watery eyes, and gross feet. This mug is perfect for morning coffee. First off is maybe the most classic Christmas gift that I'm pretty sure almost everybody gets for Christmas every year. It's chocolate. I actually haven't opened this one yet. It's Côte d'Or, and inside it's chocolate bites. I think they're, oh yeah, they're dark milk, caramel, and praline. Chocolate bites with a whole hazelnut inside. Yeah. is this coin 2 euros? It's a lot bigger than the real coin is, but it's kind of nice to look at. Makes you feel like you have money, even when you don't. Are not mine, but I promise I'm returning them tomorrow. These chocolates belong to my niece, of course. She's about to turn 4. These little Smarties. I just really like the sound they made, so. comes to chocolates, I got this really pretty box of Lindt chocolates, and these guys are delicious. They're so good. this is the last one. I haven't had a lollipop in years. I'm actually not even sure I'm gonna manage to open it. There we go. Okay. Oh, it's cola flavored, and I forgot how amazing they were. So good. So enjoying myself right now, I'm so sorry. Okay, let's keep looking at the Christmas presents while I'm finishing this. I got this for Christmas. First, I had no idea what this was for, and then I realized this is a back scratcher, and it's amazing. Let me show you. It's to go running or exercising, and you wear it around your wrist, and it gives you how long you're running, how far. It's got a GPS included in, so it tells you where you went, and it draws a map afterwards, and then it tells you how fast your heartbeat was. And it's really, really cool because the band, it's a little bit stretchy, so it's really light to wear. It's really, really comfortable. So I really enjoy that. Thanks, Mom. It's a game where you have to make people guess something with very simple information, like what is the texture of what they have to guess? What's the color of what they have to guess? Is it a movie? Is it a plant? It's all based on little drawings inside. I'll show you. And it's really, really fun. It got tons of award. And yeah, great game. I absolutely love it. Associate ideas and make people understand what you're trying to make them guess. So you can pick the color. It's a great game. And it's nice for tapping as well. creators that work for you that you'd like to see on the channel. If you enjoyed, please like the videos, share them around you, and subscribe. I love you guys. Thank you so much, and I'll see you very shortly.